At this point, we will call a very special lady. What we see today, the folders, the food. I mean, this lady do not rest. I had an opportunity to work with her when I was the Washington region leader. And this lady would not let me rest. I love this lady. She kept me on my feet all the time. When I say all the time, I mean all the time. At this point, ladies, I know Washington region are enjoying her love. Enjoy her. Keep enjoying her. I love her so much. She's more than a sister to me. We work and we'll continue to work. At this point, let's put our hands together for Deaconess Grace Ajari, Washington region children's leader. She has come up with a song based on the theme. You see, I told you she's awesome. She has composed a song based on the theme. I dropped my cap for you. Let's put our hands together for her again.
Amen. So we thank God.
Superpower.
Thank you, Azizella. We thank God for this opportunity. We don't have much time. So, as good teachers, before we teach new stuff, we have to review, right? So I'll use a few minutes, maybe 2 minutes, to review some songs from 2013, 2016. I'm taking you back. Amen. And, you know, some of us, or most of us, we do incentives. We reward our kids when they do stuff. But I have some few stuff, you know, with some QQ balls for as an award. So please try your best. Amen. So 2013, the theme for our church was worshiping God in spirit and in truth. And by God's grace, we learned a song at a national conference. Does anybody remember?
Yeah.
You sing it, then you get an award. Amen.
Amen.
Please, can we get a mic?
I'm
I can give you a hint as a child of God.
As a child of God's desire, yes, to worship, worship God is spirit, say with my body.
Go ahead.
So and spirit, I desire, yes, desire, yes, desire. Worship God in spirit, spirit and truth.
That's the kids. Good job. Can we get you're welcome. So I'm together, got that. So please, if you don't know that song, you know everything that gives us a song. So please follow up if you're a new teacher. And 2016, I have some maternity breaks. So All right. And I have one more gift. Whoever picks up today's songs gets that. Amen. All right, so please try your best. So please turn to your programs to page 4. So I'll sing it, then we will learn. So our theme is Rooting Our Children in Christ and His Basic Message. So it goes, I'm rooted in the Lord. I'm rooted in the Lord. Oh, oh, I'm rooted in the Lord. I'm rooted in the Lord. My heart is rooted in the Lord. My hands are rooted in the Lord. My body is rooted in the Lord. My feet are rooted in the Lord. I'm rooted in the Lord. I'm rooted in the Lord. Oh, oh, I'm rooted in the Lord. Do we like it? Amen. So we thank God. We thank God for this song, and I always thank God for giving me new songs for our ministry. Amen. So please, can we learn it? A few minutes. All right, so please, I'll sing, then you sing after me. I'm rooted. So please, Auntie Grace is singing, please. Auntie Grace is singing. Amen. So I sing, then you sing after me. Amen.
I'm rooted in the Lord.
Let's go.
I'm rooted in the Lord.
Teachers sing. We are learning. And I said we got it already. No. Okay, then let's learn, please. So we can start the first together, then Auntie Grace will sing the second. If Auntie Grace is singing, I'll do this, you know, as teachers. Sometimes, you know, then your turn, then my turn, okay? So I'm rooted
in the Lord. I'm rooted in the Lord.
I'm rooted in the Lord. Oh, oh.
I'm rooted in the Lord. Oh, oh, oh.
Okay, so let's start the first and second with the oh, oh. Let's go, one, go.
I'm rooted in the Lord. I'm rooted in the Lord.
Convention, Easter convention, and they couldn't stop saying uh oh. They kept on saying uh oh. We have to start punishing them in order to be able to learn the song. So I know uh oh is catchy, but let's wait. Amen. All right, so let's move on, please.
My heart is rooted in the Lord. My heart is rooted in the Lord.
My hands are the tune changes a little. So,
my heart is rooted in the Lord. My hands are rooted in the Lord.
So please, let's go. My heart
is rooted in the Lord. My hands are rooted.
My body is rooted.
heart, okay?
So my heart is rooted in the Lord. My hands are rooted in the Lord. So please, let's one go.
My heart is rooted in the Lord. Rooted in the Lord.
I'll see who that word will go to. It's because of our time. But we will see. Amen. Now God bless you. Thank you all. Thank you. Please send it to your favorite local district next year. By God's grace, hopefully I'll be here. Then we will have another test. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, okay. Please, Reverend Chung will take over for the next presentation. Thank you.